Why does it take a baby 10 months to start walking, but a cockroach can do it instantly? When a cockroach is born, it starts crawling immediately, but for a human baby, it takes at least 10 months. Isn't that concerning?